Bhagavan Kanda 1, chapter 4, verse 16. Paravara jinara sreisi kalena vyagram hasa yuga dharma vyatikaram praptam bhuvi yuge yuge. The great sage Vyasadeva see anomalies in the millennium. This happens on the earth in different ages due to unseen forces in the course of time. So he saw the yoga and Kali Yuga approaching. He saw these inauspicious signs of the Kali Yuga. And these four yugas, they change like the seasons. Kali Dvapara, Treta and Satya Yuga. And this is how time works. Time works in cycles. It's the cyclical time. So that time is eternal. Ultimately, pure time is eternal. But how we perceive the time, as a relative. When we are conditioned state, when we are pure spiritual state, we see time as eternity. It's my Bhagavad Gita.